So, race five is another G2 event today, and it's the Cleeve hurdle. So, the 3 miles. And the runners are Tigris of Gore for Joshua Southern, along with Four Court Press. And we've got recruiting agent for Leon Van Rensburg, Haddash for Vinnie Gerard, original Sunny for Pontypool Racing, Redwood Edition for Davy Ladd, Western Junction for Darren Thompson, winner last time out, West Wire Rush for Martin Linnam, Young Marie Implication for Hems, Beach Double Ella for James Shea, Cartmel Lily for Davy Ladd, Double Cross for Ryan Costello, Honey Honey for Pontypool Racing, and the other 92 joint favourite is Night and Day for Leon Van Rensburg, which is the trainer's been rather bullish about and said he's a course specialist. So let's see over the 3 miles. The stars already got him away. Go away from the stands. Up the hill. We're going to be led by Honey Honey. Tigris of Gorn is inside. Beach Dowl Lola. They're very reluctant to follow Honey Honey. He's happy to go off on his own. The rest of the pack will take their time. One that's got really wide out, wide is Western Junction. Got a little bit caught just on that slight left turn there. But it is Honey Honey that's going to lead us to the first of 12 hurdles. And Tigris of Gorn, Beachdale Lola. Everybody skips over that, they all took that well. One moving out wide is a West Wire Rush in the purple silks. Took a share of second. We've got Haddash in the green silk, sort of mid-pack. Inside of that is original Sunny. One further, closer to the fences, I think Night and Day. Recruiting agent in amongst all those, Four Court Press. A few of them still staying fairly wide on the course. It's Honey Honey leads them over the second. They'll take it relatively well. Young Marie Implication for Hems. Also another course specialist, rather bullish. Two that are course specialists, Night and Day and Young Marie Implication. As the trainers have mentioned, they're towards the rear of the pack, but it is Honey Honey that still leads them for Graham Clutterbuck. Tigris of Gaul in second, Beach Downloader's third. Skip over the third. Nice jump there by original Sammy, got over it quick, moves up into fourth on his own. Inside of him is Night and Day, in better position now. But plenty of racing still to go, well over 2 miles, and it's still Honey Honey, even downhill. Alongside the grandstand, go out for a further circuit. From Tigris of Gorn second, Beachdale Lola's third, Night and Day's four, original Sunny's five, and Young Marie Implication's moved up in the pack now. Send around fifth along with Four Court Press. We've got West Wire Rush, recruiting agent as they go to the fourth. We'll skip over that quite well, just to the rear is Double Cross, Ryan Costello. But it is Honey Honey. Tigris of Gorn, Beachdale Lola. Original Sunny, Night and Day on the inside. And we've got Four Court Press, Haddash, West Wire Rush, Redwood Edition, Purple Silks of, sorry, West Wire Rush, and Cartmel Lilies in there as well. Western Junction's towards the rear, along with Double Crusted's out the back at the moment. Honey Honey, in there since the beginning. Alongside the grandstand. One hurdle here. Let's plod on out for another circuit. A mile and a half to go. So Honey Honey from Tigers of Gore Beach, now Lola, Night and Day, recruiting agent together, and then original Sunny Haddash in the green silks. We've got Redwood Edition, Four Court Press, Western Junction, and Young Marie Implication together. And we're just followed through by Cartmel Lily. Across we can't see. It's an uphill now. Honey Honey still leading us. Happy bowling along in front by a few lengths to Tigris of Gorn, Beachdale Lola. Night and Day's moving into fourth on his own, recruiting agent and original Sammy. So look out for the Cheltenham competition next week. I'll post it up on about Tuesday on Wednesday of this coming week. Ready for the festival the following week. Get an aerial shot here. I can see them all. It's Honey Honey in the lead. Just up in the rear, we can see Double Cross being hurried along. Honey Honey's lead's down to just about three now to Tigris of Gorn, Beach Double Lola together, and a further two back to Night and Day. Then Four Court Press to take the eighth. Further four flights to take. All over it. As the helicopter flies us here. Still Honey Honey. each download and tease have brought together. And night and day and full court press and the outside original Sammy, the green silks, red cap, a young reimplication, and recruiting agent Western Junction, they go over the ninth. Four from home, and Honey Honey's leads down to just a couple of lengths now from Beachdale Leather and Tigris of Gaul. Night and Day moving well on the outside, full court press, an original Sammy, Yeoman reimplication, pushing through West Wire Rush on the wide outside now, making a move is Redwood Edition. But up front, Honey Honey off the bridle now as we come down to the final half mile. Pushing along, still leads by length and a half from Beachdale. Lola hasn't made a move yet. Night and Day just smoothing along. West Wire Rush, full court press. The ones two on the outside now. Original Sunny running on well, Redwood Edition. But over the 10th with two to jump, it's Honey Honey from West Wire Rush that's moved up into second now. Honey Honey strikes for home, still leading by a length and a half from West Wire Rush. Beachdale Leather on the inside, pushing through now. It's full court press, out wide, Night and Day, Redwood Edition. They're all in this one. They go over the penultimate, it's still Honey Honey that leads, but a great jump there by full court press. So Honey Honey put under pressure now by full court press. West Wire Rush, these three are 1, 2 and 3. Running out of the pack is now Night and Day, wider still is original Sunny, but it's full court press that just noses in front inside the final third. Full court press from Honey Honey, West Wire Rush, Night and Day moving up on the outside now. Inside the final furlong, full court press, Night and Day go over the last together, neck and neck, moving up again is Honey Honey, but it's Night and Day, full court press, Honey Honey, Night and Day, full court press, Night and Day, full court press. Wouldn't like to call that one. I'm not sure, maybe if we straightened that up, I think maybe Night and Day has just hung on, just got up in time. Training was bullish about his event here, and I think he has just nosed in front from full court press and Honey Honey. Unfortunate, it's a long time lead up. We'll just wait for the final card to come up. And it is Night and Day takes it by a short head from full court press. So Leon van Rensburg takes another hit with a Cleeve G2 from full court press. Joshua Sutton in second. Honey Honey for Pontypool Racing Unlucky in third. Tigris of Gaul, so for Joshua Sutton, was fourth. And West Wire Rush from Martin Luden was fifth.